the coordinated days of our lives. Spoilers, since Sarah abandoned him, Xander has been on his own. The passionately devastated hunk has been cruising about town, marrying Chanel, hitting the sheets with Nicole, and even finding new ways to irritate Julie. Now he's igniting a romance with Gwen, a reluctant housemaid. Since he moved into the Horton house, they've done nothing but heads, but Xander has attempted to look out for his best friend's kid, even if it unwittingly led to Dr. Snyder's death. The sexual tension had been building throughout, leading up to Julie walking in on an intense makeout session. And while Julie really destroyed Monday's show, you just know Xander and Gwen would eventually fall in love. Considering their shared desire for love and acceptance, their moral standards are a little hazy. We can easily imagine them taking tremendous pleasure in scheming the deaths of their adversaries together, ideally none of which result in further death. He's also a huge admirer of her bangers and mash. It's not hard to envisage Xander and Gwen having sex with each other until they realize their attraction is more than physical. Then, just as the two begin to have true affection for one another, what better time for Xander's beloved Sarah to make a comeback? It might put Xander in a difficult position. Stay with a woman who understands and appreciates his nefarious ways, or rejoin the woman who loves him despite his transgressions but would prefer he follow the rules. The soap opera has a habit of putting characters on hiatus and then bringing them back months later. Consider Eric's absence and coming return, which has created a lot of stress for Nicole. Sarah isn't likely to be any different. And how soapy would it be if she reappeared just as Xander was getting ready to move on with someone? So stay with us to learn more about DOOL.